Thank you. too.
Bye.
Thank you. Positions. Just got one or two little thank yous. Firstly and foremost, we'd like to thank Al's wife, Angela, who we'd like to dedicate this contest to. Up until Thursday, there was absolutely no surf here at all, completely flat. Flattest I've ever seen it for years. And lo and behold, Saturday morning, just on cue, it arrives. So thank you, Angela. I'd like to also thank the tabulators, because they've made my job a lot easier. Sylvie, Maggie and Elena. I've announced 217 heats in the last 7 years. I still haven't seen a heat yet. but the judges, they've seen them all, and I'd like to thank them. And they were Dave Oddie, Paul Kenton, Keith Watts, Chris Watkins, Brian James, Tony Channel, Bob Shaw, Nick Carter. And they've done a very, very difficult job spread out a lot of heat, so thanks a lot, guys. I'd also like to mention our brave beach marshal, Steve Kay. He stood for 31 heats without a break. I'd also like to thank John Greenprice for the use of this beach car park. It's fantastic to have the complete use of this beach car park. I'd also like to thank Al at Chapter for putting the contest together. It's been a difficult year, and we quite understood if he wanted to cancel it, but no, forge ahead. And I know that he wants to make it an even better contest next year, so thanks, Al. Yay. I must also mention some of the sponsors. That's Solar, Alder, Animal. They've donated some really good prizes for the winners here. There's a really nice watch for the first prize as well. Headworks, Airbrush, Stylize, and Quicksilver also promised to donate something, so if they could leave their addresses, we'll forward it on. Checks in the post. So the results. In fourth place from In his best ever year, Paul Treath in Cornwall, Andrew Butler. Times winner from Swansea in Wales, Howard Davies. Second place, from Newquay in Cornwall. That doesn't say much, does it, because they're both from Newquay. Fourth in the English Longboard Championship this year, Nick Carter. This year's seventh annual Longboard Classic champion, Lee Ryan. Yay! Lee, do you want to say anything? A few words?
Local airbrush guy did it, and he's just done it specially. You're one off. What a first.
Well, I'd like to thank all the judges for a start, because I've been standing there just waiting for my heat and it's bloody freezing down there, so I think you've done well. And thanks for getting me through the semi, because I think Simon Jeffries got done by then. Anyway, thanks a lot. It's good to see a whole range of ages come here, because a lot of the young guys are coming up. And it's good to see, like, the oldies, Howard and Minnow and Johnny Capek and all you guys still coming up and not thinking, oh, I'm not going to bother, all the kids are going to win it, you know. It's good to see the good turnout, because of the whole spirit of the longboard, and I think, you know, all to get together and join the BLU and let's push this longboard in. Thank you. Yeah.
flick is to your heroes. I get to work like an immigrant. My style is militant. Damn, you know it's relevant. So here's your Woody's worth of thrills. Get ill shit. Nah, it ain't the feel shit. It's the not in ill shit.